Yeah. We can follow you to death. That would be nice.
Better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knife. Drug.
Been quite a life, brother.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Stuck the landing.
I can get used to this.
Congratulations.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Nathan!
There's a picture of my boy.
This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right. Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go. Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. You find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, it's best to place some graves.
Let's.
Swords, but no skull and crossbones here.
Jarvis, no! What will Tony Stark think?
Swords don't match the scrolls. Well, swords are matched. Oh, dear.
Sam, come here.
Did you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
I'd say these aliens.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, the skull should be facing it.
Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Pretty shiny, pretty shiny, fucking punchy, goddamn thing. Good times, all right. I don't see anything shiny. Let's go.
Let's see what we got.
It's a crypt. Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. One of the old monks wrote this.
I found a pretty shiny man.
Oh, gang's all here. Jesus, this was on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door?
Oh, no.
Looks like a door.
Who didn't see that
one? I don't
one
see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.